Lower cholesterol. What we have to do in lifestyle. When it comes to cholesterol, your risk of atherosclerosis, plaque, and blockages increases. These factors can combine with high LDL cholesterol or low HDL cholesterol levels to affect your cardiovascular health. The good news is, high cholesterol can be lowered, reducing the risk of heart disease and stroke. Lifestyle changes will go to the way toward bringing your cholesterol in healthy level. What to change? 1. Eating a heart-healthy diet. From a dietary standpoint, the best way to lower your cholesterol is reduce saturated fat and trans fat. Reducing these fats means limiting your intake of red meat and dairy products made with whole milk. Choosing skim milk, low-fat or fat-free dairy products instead. It also means limiting fried food and cooking with healthy oils, such as vegetable oil. A heart-healthy diet emphasizes fruits, vegetables, whole grains, poultry, fish and nuts, while curbing sugary foods and beverages. Eating this way may also help to increase your fiber intake, which is beneficial. To be smarter about what you eat, you'll may need to pay more attention to food labels. 2. Becoming more physically active. Physical activity is important. Aerobic, brisk walking, swimming, bicycling, or even a dance class are enough to lower both cholesterol and high blood pressure. 3. Quitting smoking. Smoking lowers HDL, good cholesterol. Worse still, when a person with unhealthy cholesterol levels also smokes, his or her risk of coronary heart disease increases more than it otherwise would. Smoking also compounds the risk presented by other risk factors for heart disease, such as high blood pressure and diabetes. By quitting, smokers can lower their cholesterol levels and help protect their arteries. 4. Losing weight. Being overweight or obese tends to raise LDL, bad, cholesterol and lower HDL, good, cholesterol. Losing excess weight can improve your cholesterol levels. A weight loss of as little as 10% can help to improve your high cholesterol numbers. Apart from these changes, there is also another natural way which can help you lower your cholesterol. Please try the Oxidized Cholesterol Program, which will let you discover the secret food which step by step lower your bad cholesterol level and keep away from heart attack and stroke. Please visit the link, https://lowercholesterol.healyourpain247.com.